you're the new recruit, aren't you? I'm Sakuya. Sakuya Tachibana. Great to meet you. You look a little nervous. You all right? It sounds weird, but you've got to stay relaxed. We don't want you freezing up out there. Oh. All right, let's get to the mission briefing. You've got the lead today. I'll be handling the long-range backup, so wherever you go, I'll follow. This is as basic as strategy gets, but it's the key to success when you're teamed up with a long-range god arc like mine. Oh, and don't go running off. If you get too far, I can't cover you. Stay within my line of sight and my god arc's effective range. All right, we're a team now, you and I. We look out for each other. Let's get out there and take those Arigami down.
All units are in position and awaiting the go code. Sakuya, are you two prepared?
No problems here, Hibari. Let's get in there and win this.
Yes. Knowledge of one's surroundings is the line between life and death. Take a look around. Excellent. Now focus straight ahead once more. Second rule of combat. Keep moving. Here's a primer on the most effective forms of traversal in the field. There are two platforms in the training area. Go ahead and climb atop them. High ground is an advantage that can't be denied, both in scouting and actual combat scenarios. Always be sure to keep one eye on your stamina. If you lose your breath out there, it may cost more than your pride. Why don't you go for a quick run? Get that heart rate up. That seems like a suitable warm-up. Now, on to the basics of combat training. The weapon in your hand is called a God Arc, the only tool that can slay Aragami, bound to you for life. We've just released some Aragami mock-ups into the training chamber. Strike them down. Weapon. On a whim, it can transform from a blade into gun form for ranged attacks. Transfer now to gun form. Let loose a few rounds against the Aragami. Ranged attacks consume a measure of oracle power. You'll have to monitor that as well. Now, take the lessons I've taught you and defeat the Aragami with a combination of tactics.
I'm out of bullets!
Basic training. You are dismissed.
Take you down!
Shall we? Make sure you were paying attention in the last session. Slay the enemy. Be aware they are tougher than what you're used to. It will require some advanced tactics. Stay sharp. When there's no hope of avoiding an attack entirely, open your shield to absorb the brunt of the assault. You should never be afraid to heal. Keeping yourself in fighting trim is the only way to survive. However, take a while to bandage yourself properly. Using stun grenades will buy you some time and space. Now, I think I'll have you fight the Aragami from before one more time. Let's see how you fare. special trait that you should make good use of in the field, Devour Form. This allows you to take Oracle energy directly from the enemies you face in the wild. By siphoning this Oracle, you can temporarily increase your own strength, even to unheard-of levels. Wait for an opening to present itself, and then strike with Devour Form. From there, enter Burst Mode, and finish the beast. Of materials from its core. These materials are critical to advancing our research, as well as earning enhancements to your god arc itself. Alternatively, you can collect the scraps that line the field during battle. Just to prove you can do it, please go around and pick up the ones we've littered about the training area. Training will conclude in 20 seconds.
You ready?
Very well. It seems you've passed boot camp simply enough. Next, you'll go up against the real thing. Fight well, God Eater.
Mission start! Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
All right! Find the time to tear up some origami!
Come on, team! Let's move!
Mission accomplished! Prepare to return to base!
Good work, team! No!
Are you ready?
And another one bites the dust.
Hey, are you doing anything? Dinner tonight?
Yeah, take
Maybe
you down! Take you down!
You know, together?
Who's the guy got a god arc to get a brew around here?
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
Take you down!
Responses. No, we have a large origami in the area. A Vajra. Damn! come. Bajras are extremely dangerous. They're fast and relentless hunters. Engagement is not advised. Copy? Complete your mission quickly and get out of there. Please.